Morning to each of you. We're in Mark chapter 26 this morning. Mark 26. Mark 26. Sorry, what am I saying Mark for? Matthew 26. Matthew 26. Sorry, if you've already turned, you would have discovered there is no 26 in Mark. Matthew 26. And we are looking at two stories. Two stories for you to contemplate. Two stories for you to contrast, two stories for you to compare, that will hopefully, in these two stories, bring to you the experience of personal conviction. Matthew chapter 26, and it reads as follows, starting with verse 1. Now it came to pass, when Jesus had finished all these sayings, that he said to his disciples, "You know that after 2 days is the Passover, and the Son of Man will be delivered up to be crucified." Then the chief priests, the scribes, and the elders of the people assembled. Thank you. As we pray together. Heavenly Father, this morning, we just want to thank you, Lord, that we can be here today and be part of this special time together. I want to thank you, Lord, for Jesus. We have learnt so much about this morning, but not only do we need to know about you, Lord, we need to know you as our personal Saviour. And Father, that we might make that commitment to you today, that we will be supremely loyal to you and all that you mean to each one of us. We thank you, Lord, that we can be here to take part of this bread. And we ask, Lord, that you will bless this bread as a symbol of your love to us, and that we might share your love to those that we come in contact with this coming week. Pray again, Lord, that you'll bless and guide us, that we'll always be faithful to you. Remain kneeling, please.
Loving Father in heaven, Lord, we just thank you for your goodness to us, each one. We think of you that brought you to the cross and spilt your for us. As we partake of this emblem this morning, Lord, help us to ever remember that individually you have that value on